Ball. Monaco's lineup today didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch. Well, he's lent the ball to his mates, he's got it back again. And in goes the cross. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Presented possession to the opposition now. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. Fabinho. Keeps it going. In with a chance. That's a very good goal.
And he couldn't have tucked that in the bottom left any more accurately and hit with real power.
Different angle on it here. Well, they had it for a long time, now they've lost it. Fabinho. Oh, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Aite. Floyd Aite. He went in well. Throw in here. Diakite. Well, Monaco have had a lot of money pumped into them after a pretty desperate time in their history. They look as though they're flying high again.
Well, it looks that way, Martin, doesn't it? It's not what you would call a football hotbed down there in the south of France, but certainly got the money and certainly had some players to call on down there.
Was a very well-timed tackle. Fabinho. It will be their throw. Fabinho. Chance. Oh, he's missed the target. Danny. And the time to be added on is just 1 minute. Diakite. Danic. He might be through. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, that is the half-time whistle at the end of a half. This could be a problem for the referee in the second half because the rain is still lashing down. It's a chance! Got to be! Excellent block. Theo. Danic. Riyad Budabuz. Oh, it's out of play, off the player. And he read their minds, brilliant defending in the circumstances. Going to get a change for Monaco. Danic. Fabinho. And the player working hard to stay in possession. Riyad Budabuz. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so in with a chance. And that's the keeper's athleticism there to make that save. The chance. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Goalpost.
Well, he sees that as a really bad miss, and I'd have to agree with him.
Jibanez. Riyad Budabuz. It's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. It's Monaco who will make this substitution. So many chances here, and even though there are only minutes to go, you still can't predict the outcome. Traore. Alan Traore. He's going to cross it. Good defending, slightly lucky defending perhaps as well. Ripped out wide, good ball to stretch the opposition. Able to make a good interception. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Looks as though they want to take this corner and get another goal. It would be an insurance goal for them. They're already leading by one, of course. Substitution now. And might use up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this lead. It could tip the balance now if they take the corner right. Here's the shot. Well, that goalkeeper is doing his job to try and get them back into this match.
Yeah, and he's kept his side in it here. It might just be vital.
Great opportunity. Got to be. That's the final whistle from the referee. Much closer, Alan, than we ever thought it would be. And that's a credit to the underdogs.